What's up, everybody? JVLewis77 back at you with another reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, go ahead and hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat at JVLewis77. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's Monday Night Raw's top 10 moments. Now, it was the Raw shake-up. You know, a lot of people from SmackDown came over, you know. Only one that happened that I wasn't really cool about was Bray Wyatt. And you know what? The fact that The Miz, who been killing it, yeah, he got brought over to Raw. I was like, man, they could have kept him on SmackDown, man. But I don't know, man. Depending on what happens on SmackDown with people from Raw coming over, man, I just see Bray Wyatt getting lost in the shuffle, man. Raw is too stacked. Man, SmackDown was perfect for him, man. So, but with all that being said, let's go check out these top 10. Get in the ring. Get in the ring, Aries. Get in the ring.
Austin Aries beats the count back into the ring. Barely.
Psychological warfare by Neville.
Caught him slipping.
Aries, and look at TJ Perkins rolling Austin Aries up. He's got both legs hooking. TJ
stole
Perkins!
Stole it, and Neville like.
Oh,
Danny went hit
from behind. And TJ
this man
Perkins.
Went now, is he doing this just so he can get a title shot?
Austin
Aries.
Know
enough.
This could be the mean streak, the aggression Perkins has been needing recently. Detonation kick right on the ear of Aries.
She is not Nikki Bella. She is Maryse.
Let her out. Let her out.
I am the Miz, not John Cena.
And like Dean the Idiot or something.
In that case. Oh! Ambrose Dirty D's to the Miz! Welcome to Monday night! I love it! Ambrose has no business spoiling the arrival of the A-lister.
Charlotte
up to the top rope. We're gonna pull
I see Charlotte
out
going
stops,
to SmackDown.
Needing to pull out all the stops. There she goes! So out goes Nia!
Samoa Joe
in his typical MO, the ambush, the attack on Rollins from behind, and our general manager Kurt Angle back into the ring to separate Joe momentarily from Rollins, but Rollins with a takedown, and Rollins hammering away on Joe, and finally looking to get some retribution. Remember, Samoa Joe injured Seth Rollins' knee in the first place and almost cost him an opportunity at WrestleMania.
Man, that kick.
Joe thought he was going to get an ambush against Seth Rollins. His plan backfired.
You want some of this? Let's do this right now.
Big E thinking.
Oh, this
ending
right here.
Midnight hour. Xavier.
What
a shadow machine. Ambush came off the top rope.
That should be the new out of nowhere because they ain't called Xavier out of nowhere twice. Man, she laid Mickey ass out.
Nia, after a victory over Charlotte earlier tonight.
She in on it.
Done.
That dirty shit.
See, Bliss pushed Sasha Banks right into the clutches.
She's coming for you, Bayley.
Now Bayley.
Yeah, look like Nia getting that belt.
Bayley gets planted. Here we go. And send a statement to the Raw Women's Champion. That's what Nia came for.
This championship is mine, Bayley.
The Hardys.
Here it comes. Twist of fate. Tag made.
And the other half of this equation.
Byron, it's about time.
It's
going to
be an interesting match with Sheamus, Cesaro, and the Hardys. It's like
Byron.
Two face teams. Finn.
Finn Balor ascending the top rope.
It is not moving.
A coup de grace.
Agenda and steroids, steroid allegations. I mean,
welcome back, that
motherfucker is buff out of this world now.
Here's your winner, Finn Balor.
Jericho. Man, I thought Jericho was gone, man.
And Jericho going right after Kevin Owens. Codebreaker.
And Jericho was home, man. Went on tour.
finish with you.
This shit right here was crazy. Bro, it wouldn't stop. Man, I heard him whooping somebody's ass, man, but this took it to a whole new fucking level. It didn't make no sense. I'm talking, man, he killed Roman 5 fucking times, man. It's like he kept killing Roman, like Roman gonna keep coming back from the dead, man. If y'all ever seen Preacher, the series, you know how they kept, how Preacher and those two angels from heaven kept killing that chick over and over and over till they finally was like, hey man, we gotta hold her down, we gotta stop killing her because she keeps coming back. That's how Braun Strowman thought he was. That's what like Braun thought that going after Roman. I got him. No, I gotta go get him again. I'ma get him again. Oh man, that shit was great, but it was like, alright man, enough. I know this. Braun better beat Brock easy. He better squash Brock after all this. Flipping over a fucking ambulance? Come on, man. He should beat Brock swiftly, easily. Come on, man. If Braun go against Brock and lose, and he don't dominate, all this shit was for nothing. Bad planning, bad writing. You got it, man. Nobody should be able to touch Braun after this. Nobody. So, with that being said, man, let me know what y'all think, man. Subscribe to the channel, JVLewis77. Catch y'all on the rebound. Y'all be safe out here. And I'll see y'all catch next video. Peace.